We've increased our scanning of passengers and of parcels, and over that period of time, we've uncovered 27 tonne of cooked pork product. The concerning increase in those detections is in February this year, there was a 15% contamination of those products. And in my September figures reported to me by the department, that has risen to 48%. So that shows that the pork product being brought in is increasingly being contaminated with African swine fever.